Behind a really good design, there's always a good concept. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the IF Design Podcast. We are in Hanover today at the old town hall and 10 judges came. They will decide which 100 concepts are going to win the IF Concept Design Award.
My company always think it's when I'm doing these jury sessions, I'm away from work, but the truth is it's very hard work.
I think it was nice to see what kind of ideas are behind the concepts and how people interpret it.
There were so many entries, good ideas, lots of different opinions, but I think we made the right choice in the end.
So I would like to say that young designers out there to make a strong base to spread their wings through IF Awards.
Judges really focused on, from my point of view, on 10 real valuable winners, getting the prize money. At least we have best 100, so they are all winners, but some get prize money, which is for a student, of course, something very special. And I think they found a good combination of simple product ideas, of complex campaigns, or third world projects, and to that shows again the variety design can really cover.
There were more than 12,000 entries from over 50 countries, and the 100 best will win the IF Concept Design Award. The ceremony is in Hamburg this summer, and some of the best also win some prize money. All in all, it's about €30,000.